President Duterte condoled with the family of Nestor Espinilla as he visited the remains of the deceased Banco Central ng Pilipinas governor in Taguig. Duterte appointed Espinilla as head of the BSP in July 2017. During his time, Espinilla also served as ex-officio chairman of the Anti-Money Laundering Council, Philippine International Convention Center, and the Financial Stability Coordination Council. The 60-year-old career banker passed away last weekend after battling tongue cancer. The president has yet to name a new BSP governor. Senator Antonio Trillanes has been indicted for the second time for allegedly inciting to sedition. The Pasay City Prosecutor's Office says this stems from the senator's remark late last year urging police and military personnel to defy President Duterte. Trillanes made the statement in response to Duterte's Proclamation 572 that revoked his amnesty. Four Philippine universities made it to the global ranking of schools based on various disciplines. The University of the Philippines appeared 18 times in the Quacquarelli, Simons, or QS World University rankings by subject. Its highest scores were in the field of English language, and literature, politics and international studies, and geography at the 101st to 150th bracket. Ateneo de Manila appeared 4 times with its highest rank of 151st to 200th in English. De La Salle University, on the other hand, also made it to 4 disciplines, its highest rank being English. UST's sole rank is in the field of medicine at 451st to 500th bracket. Over 1,200 universities across 78 countries were evaluated by QS.